Hello and welcome to the third episode of Mod in a Minute. Today I'll be showing you the so-called keyhole mod, which basically describes exactly what it does. It implements a keyhole block. First of all, you need iron and redstone. You can use that to create a blue keyhole block that you can then place somewhere, followed by the selection of the key. In this case I'll go with dirt, cause I have so much of it. But you can of course select anything you want, even lava buckets. With the selection you lose the key until you remove the whole block. Using it is basically done by either throwing the key on that block or right-clicking the keyhole and inserting the key into the slot. In both cases you won't lose the key. After activating the keyhole, it sends out a redstone signal that lasts for some seconds, which can be used to, for instance, open the door to your house, activating a minecart rail, or just trolling other people. This was the third episode of my web series Mod in a Minute. If you've enjoyed it, give this video a thumbs up, follow the Google Plus page, link is in the description below, and don't forget to subscribe, so you'll never miss another episode. And by the way, don't forget to watch the previous episode if you've missed it.